There are people who are coming out of the Trump administration not so well off, having trouble getting jobs and things like that. But what do you know? That crazy couple, Jared and Ivanka, managed to land on their feet and score hundreds of millions of dollars along the way. So here's what we can learn from their final financial disclosure forms. Donald Trump's daughter Ivanka Trump and Jared Kushner reported as much as $120 million in income for 2020. That's more than a 20% drop from what they reported a year earlier. In 2017, shortly after joining White House staff, they reported income as much as $195 million. But that's over a longer period of time than the ones that follow, so it's not directly comparable. In their most recent disclosure, they list assets worth between $206 and $803 million. That is slightly down on the low end, up on the high end from 2017. Mm-hmm. Jesus. And look, there's more, but it is so frustrating because these are two people that have had 4 years in the public eye to fix problems, assist the president, aid in important topics of both domestic and international policy. At no point during any of that did either demonstrate a single monetizable skill. And yet, while that was what they were doing, solving the crisis in the Middle East and all that, slash whatever, they were pulling in hundreds of millions of dollars. Two separate New York State fraud investigations into President Trump and his businesses, one criminal, one civil, have expanded to include tax write-offs on millions of dollars in consulting fees, some of which appear to have gone to Ivanka Trump. So this is a story we talked about previously, the fact that he had given these large sums of money to Ivanka, who is serving as a consultant in that case. The subpoenas were in response to a New York Times investigation into President Donald Trump's tax returns that first disclosed that he took $26 million in write-offs that came from fees he paid to consultants, including $747,000. At the time, say matched a payment made to his daughter. These were first reported back in September, adding that Ivanka Trump was an employee of the Trump organization at the time the consulting payments were made. The Times said the findings implied that she was paid as a consultant while also working for the company as an executive, which is not what is supposed to happen. There's no indication at this point that Ivanka Trump herself is a focus of either inquiry, but the payments to her are a part of it. And so in theory, she could be brought in at some point.
That is incredibly frustrating.
Pretty good gig they got there going.
Get it.
We're seeing more and more of the reasons why they want to make sure that Trump wasn't voted out or even left after losing to make sure this money making could happen. Again, I do remember in 2015, definitely 2016, before November elections, people were talking about how this president and his family is looking to enrich themselves off of the presidency, off the position, off the power and influence at the expense of America. Because in order to do that, you maybe make some deals with certain people, maybe you make some deals with other countries, maybe you make deals with other leaders to make sure that you can profit off of the office, which is not supposed to happen because that will hurt, help them and hurt everyone else. Look at us 4 years later. Hurting off of what they did and the help that they've gotten as they waltz off to Florida to maybe plan a Senate run against Marco Rubio. That's the next step. It's like, this is the best cash cow we've had in a long time from doing absolutely nothing. Like, we only have to lie to a bunch of people who believe us all the time. This is easy. So this is, you know, it's an easy grift for the next hundreds and hundreds of million dollars that they look to make.
Yeah. And
it's not like we didn't warn you.
No, totally, totally. And we tracked a lot of this along the way, you know, stuff going on with Jared Kushner and the Emirates and about the really expensive building he owns and all that. You know, his dad was pardoned by the president. That's nice for them. You know, it's good to see good news happen to such terrible people.